The CHP wants to talk to Basketball Hall of Famer Dennis Rodman about a crash in Santa Ana. Investigators say Rodman is considered a person of interest in a crash that happened on the 5 southbound freeway near Broadway at about 12:30 a.m. Wednesday. Now, a man told officers the other driver left the scene, and that man thinks the other driver was Rodman. The CHP says it wants to investigate based on what that driver told them.